Combat level. Combat level says we need to do Tron. Fuck off. All right. Combat level says Tron. Well, we'll get it out of the way, I guess. We'll just get it out of the way. Attack for points. Nice. Yeah, I haven't had anything to attack for points. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Nice.
Trod's the main reason you don't play Triple D. Trod's the reason you like Triple D. Did this come out after Neutron? Is this Neutron?
Is this world special?
The Dream Eater!
No. Let's see how this plays out.
Yeah, this is Neutron. Yeah, this feels like Neutron.
Another stray.
I love snuggling blankets.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku. Where are we, Sam?
Yeah,
we're on the grid.
There's Neutron. Great. I don't understand. Like, I don't. Why is this a world? There are so many other Disney worlds we could
You're
pick.
In luck. Only a precious few are granted light cycle battle privileges.
You gonna explain why it's so lucky?
I'll show you.
We're so lucky.
How hard can it be?
Yeah. like a light cycle savage. Easy peasy. Oh God, all right. There's gonna be a light cycle right at this line. Oh, I'm almost dead. I believe it's gonna be in the sphere.
I think I've had enough entertainment for one day.
The fact that I was beeping the entire end of that fight, no thank you. Yes, our lasers just magically happened to make a heart-shaped hole in the wall. How convenient.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead.
Kinda looks like
Wait.
A butt.
What's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished.
My dad.
20 years
ago.
The
epitome of I went to get milk and never came home.
But because he needed to protect his disc from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure.
I don't.
I'll take what help I can get. But first there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
Press the buttons next to the codes. Press A, B, X, Y next to the glowing words to trigger the code. Manipulate. Okay. Ooh, Encanto would be great. They already have Encanto
in
Disney
back,
World,
but
I think, though.
I couldn't get to the portal. It uses massive power, and it can't stay open.
That may just
forever.
Be like a little backdrop area where they have
and
the
like
Mirabelle
safe,
actress set up.
It can only be open from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, It activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long. Only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now.
That's
go
a Disneyland
home.
California.
You make a run for it.
Oh, okay.
We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
And Kajo heard me real deep.
My disc is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows.
This is ripped right from
Blue
the movie.
Blue figures, if I can be in...
He can be out?
With my disc, it's possible.
And then what?
Game over.
Oh, this already says, a new ride called Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, billed as Disneyland's first Mickey theme attraction, is going to be replacing Toontown.
I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
Old Jeff Bridges or video game version of
but
digitally
it is
altered
a way.
Young. I don't even
Sometimes
know.
Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
I mean,
that's
I
great,
liked
Dad.
The Tron movie.
Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
Sorry, I got distracted. Waiting on miracle surface pressure. Yeah. All of Encanto hurt me. Hey, we're gonna take a pokey break. Yeah, as an older sibling, I am also recovering from surface pressure. Where's Bruno? It's never how's Bruno or why's Bruno. You hate it being the eldest? I don't mind. I feel like my parents learned a lot from me that, like, helped with my sister. But we're also very different people. Natty, we were just talking about that. It's gonna be a Mickey ride. Pros and cons. Like, I ended up being the perfectionist child, like, all of that. But my parents did what they could. Oh, no, you're okay, Natty. Blame for everything, whatever. Oh yeah. I, I can't imagine how hard that is. Like, I was just, like, the perfectionist child that, like, my parents were, my sisters was. I would say neither of us really are particularly, like, blessed with life. Like, my parents were very fair to both of us. Works. If you look at me and my sibling, you can tell that life had a chosen favorite. It's hard because, like, little sister might be here, but, like, I'm not saying anything that's not, like, something she would know. Like, I was the first child. I had, like, a very like, I didn't have much of a social life. I was the get 4.0, like, study hard, like, all of that. My parents expected me to do well. Hi, Sarah.
Got it memorized. Got it memorized.
My sister was an athlete, so, like, they put a lot of effort into, like, her athletics, and they were always, like, taking her to tournaments and stuff like that, which is what you do. But I was very much in stuff, but it's just like, my sister and I are both screwed up in the same ways. Without airing my sister's dirty laundry, she's done a lot of shit, and I've also done a lot of shit.
Ha! Ha! Yeah!
So.
Gotcha!
What the fuck was that, Riku?
Yeah.
Okay, I need a wall. I need a wall. There's ones that fly here.
Sorry! You're done! Gotcha! Gotcha! You're done! You're done! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, and, hi, Sarah. Best thing is 90% of the time, if you want a bird, something goes to be. Yeah. So, and that's the thing, is my sister and I talk about this all the time, that, like, we were treated differently in different ways. Like, My sister will say that she's the screw up. She's really not.
Take this. Gotcha. Yeah.
Man out here looking like a whole ass hair cross. You cannot tell me that that's just not a hair cross model. You literally cannot tell me that they didn't just take the fucking Heracross model and make a Dream Eater out of it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My sister and I, have kind of bonded over that same thing in a different way. My sister and I were not particularly close until probably 3 years ago. So, like, shortly after I came out and started trying to figure my life out and everything. But, like, now we do. We talk about, like, how our parents impacted us and all this other stuff. Oh yeah, my sister and I fought all the time. I didn't actually know where I was supposed to be going.
Kill some time till I get back.
I was a wrath of God putting 6-year-old meat suit with her. No, I was a very, I cried. I admit it. Like, if my parents got upset with me at all, I would just cry. I was that kid.
Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
Greenland! Come on! Yeah! Ha. Sorry! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Hm. Ha! Come on! Yeah! Hm. Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Yeah!
Did you just zero gravity me, bro? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Heal.
But I was that too. Like, I.
Who are all these emo kids?
Laura! I'm in the middle of a very intensive. I'm in the middle of a very intensive combat, but let me. Now that we finished that combat sequence, hello! Laura, how was your stream? What were your special events today? We are currently in Tron.
What?
If you're not familiar with Dream Drop, you play separately in the same worlds as Sora and Riku, becoming Keyblade Masters. That's all I understand. Rest your voice. Oh my gosh, you were
Sam.
At a wedding? Hell yeah.
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal, but we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
I'll sail your solar. Oh, Kurt Russell. Ooh, flashbacks.
Madam, stop it! You are a wholesome stream!
Your
there
desk.
Is, proud mode is Kingdom Hearts
Dad.
1.
It's gone.
It is.
No, I don't.
She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this.
You've done enough already.
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still.
I love that this is ripped right from the movie.
Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal.
Wasn't that the plan?
We can beat Clue there.
Wait, this was already the plan.
Let's get her out of here.
We literally just... Oh, this is a flashback. Brain. I was like, this was the plan. Oh my god, so many bad guys.
Yeah! 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 Sorry.
Also, this is parkour simulator.
Sorry. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Take this!
Yeah. Which is honestly my favorite part of the whole game. Up here, can we get to it? Is the question. Can.
Yeah.
It's the two things. Trees. Why did your playthrough take forever? One, Pokemon. Two, parkouring literally everywhere. Challenging me to do parkour attacks. Oh, game, you have no idea.
You're done!
Yeah. Yeah.
You're done! Sorry! Sorry!
Yeah!
Gotcha! Gotcha! You're done!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Trees, parkour, kill everything. Always. Literally the only way I know how to kill anything in this game anymore.
Sorry.
Riku, why do we apologize for murder? We don't.
Yeah, you're done.
Yeah. Longest time you spent? Well, Helly. Vibe. All right, we like vibing. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
Bye.
Algonquin tradition, that's true. The only one that did is the one that's the boobs. We did an $800 one for boobs. That was the only one that fucked with tradition. Yeah, we're bonding with our pets. We're bonding with our Pokemon. We have Pokemon and we have to train them so they get stronger. So we take Poke Breaks. This playthrough is gonna take 6 billion years, literally just because of Pokemon. Hi, Morse. Morse, when do you head home? Told me, but my brain is fried after this weekend. You left the cities this morning. Ah, okay. So it's a good mall. Hell yeah. Fox, go. You just hit the Kansas-Missouri border. Ah, okay. Wow, y'all made great time. Or you left early. Okay, so I need to link with you two more times. And I need to link with you five more times, okay?
Yeah!
Ooh, that reaction time to catch that. Ha! Ha! Off to work, Jago. Have a great day at work. Yeah, penguins named Pride, because it's a very gay-looking penguin.
Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Hey! Yeah! 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 Hey! Yeah!
Yeah! Hey! Wow, this is why I parkour places! Come on in.
Yeah.
Excuse me, why are there roofs I can't get on top of? Unacceptable, Tron. I demand access to every roof in the game.
You're done.
Yeah.
Ha. Sorry.
Yeah. Ha.
Ha. Take this.
Oh, hey, Heracross.
Sorry. You're done. Take this.
Ow.
Yeah.
Thank you. myself a door. Gateway. All the spirits look, they're all very colorful, so yeah, they do all look pretty clear. I definitely think replace is somewhere early.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
I really don't think I follow a plot in any way, shape, or form anymore at this point.
Take this.
We're just running around.
Take this! Yeah, yeah! Ha! Hey! Ha! Yeah, yeah! Ha! Hey! Ha!
Imagine following plot. Yeah.
Sorry!
Yeah! Ha! Could not be me in this game.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Take this!
Seamless!
I'm Batman!
Yeah! Hm. Ha! Hm. Yeah! Hm. Ha! Hm. Yeah! Hm. Hm. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Bat Riku. Oh, we're back here? Okay, so we just made a loop. Trees is really cool pass. Native?
Yeah.
How the fuck dare you?
Take this. Huh.
I'm still waiting for you to come over and hug me. You told me you were going to today. Thank you for the shout out for Native.
Yeah. Ha!
Hut! Dreamless!
Ha! Yeah! Yeah!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah!
You finally arrived at the grocery shopping! Hello! Welcome, Polarized! Yeah. I hope you're having an getting an opportunity to relax now.
Yeah.
What's the fuck with me? Oh, yeah.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Plus VOD recaps. The all important VOD recaps.
Yeah. Ha.
Ha. I don't even know what the country is like here today. I haven't looked. Sure.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha.
Yeah. Still here.
Ha.
Yeah.
Ha.
Big boy.
Take this.
Whoa. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
You're done. Yeah.
I say as I parkour off of everything to kill you.
Yeah.
I probably need to go figure out like where my plot went. Does anybody see my plot? I think I left it somewhere.
You're done.
I don't remember where I left it.
Take this.
You get to eat too. Food is important.
Ha.
Actually, we're about to. Yeah. I'm about to need to drop.
Sorry. Gotcha. Gotcha.
I lost my plot. I think it's this way. I think plot was this way. plot go? Yes. This was plot. Should we get on that? No, we're going up. I want to go uppies. Thank you. Yeet.
Yeah. Ha!
Sorry.
Take this.
Uppies.
Yeah.
Meal other than breakfast? Oh, no. Wait, did you say you ate somewhere in the cities before y'all left?
You're done.
Oh, just McDonald's. Hopefully you're stopping soon. Like I said, you've already made good distance if you left the cities this morning and you're already where you are. I think my plot was this way. Plot, are you over here? Plot. I need my save point, honestly. Plot?
Yeah.
Got me just running around, like, trying to fetch my plot. Okay, well, combat's not plot.
You're done.
Experience, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all did, like, if you're already at that border, you got up. You left early.
Yeah. Ha! Yeah.
I'm assuming you just took 35 south out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a Moogle.
Yeah,
there it is. Okay. I found plot again! Yeah, we'll drop Riku. No, you could change it. So, if you open chat, like, if you click on... Hold on, I always have to remember how to do this. So if you click on your own name in chat, you should get a thing that says like chat appearance, edit chat identity, and that lets you change the badges that are next to your name. Yep. I love how hypothetically you could split the two of them.
Yeah! There! Ha! There! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Sir?
Yeah. There. Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I'm about to die.
There.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I haven't gotten an attack option.
Yeah. There.
Why am I not getting an attack option?
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. 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 There.
Yeah. I don't understand why I'm never getting an attack option. This at all.
Ha. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah! Here we go!
There it is.
Ha! Ha!
It's because I kept taking damage during the laser phase. I got it. We're good.
There! Ha! Ha! There! 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 Yeah! Ha! There! Yeah! There!
Yeah, ha. I figured it out. We're good.
Ha! 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 Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
There you go. Yep, that's the first step for Dream Drop. I was missing the laser. I know. How dare the octopus be our first death? I'm very upset about it, to be honest.
What? This outfit? Hey, I know where I am.
Huh? All right, Natty.
Whoa! What is that?
Did Sora just say he knows where he is? Probably because of Kingdom Hearts 2. No, that's our first one. Because that death menu confused me because it had like world map or restart or whatever. Like, I buy ramen because it's cheap, right? Ha. And then I just make the noodles and add my own stuff to it. Like,
yeah.
I don't even use the packet half the time, mostly because it's just got so much sodium and stuff.
Ha! Come on!
Yeah, yeet!
Ha! 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 Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Hey!
Did I just say ye yeet? I sure did. I don't know where there's a ramen place near me.
Yeah.
I have sushi that's very close, but I don't actually know about ramen.
Yeah.
Ha. Oh, of course, I didn't realize you were that close.
Hey. Oh. Ha!
Oh. Yeah, like there's a decent sushi place near me. It's the one I have delivered like all the time. And there's a really good Mexican place, but I don't know if there's ramen nearby.
Oh, come on!
If there is, I haven't found it.
Yeah! Ha! There! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
I really like pho, but I gotta find a good pho place around here too.
Whoa! Oh man!
Sora!
Identify. Oh.
Why'd you open
your
mouth?
Handle program.
I don't have any handles.
You need to try pho?
The name
10
Sora.
Out of 10 can recommend.
Verifying handle, Sora. Handle not found. Stray program recognized.
Hey! What?
Isolating for quarantine.
Whoa there! That is so unfriendly.
Fuck 10 out of 10. Pho is great. Pho is like my top comfort food that I can eat literally at any time. Doctor Who marathon? Hell yeah. You'll love to see it. Oh. I saw Hydrate Glycemia. You're in the 10th Doctor? Depends on...
Yeah.
Yep. So long. Ha! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, depending, like we haven't gotten there yet. That's what I was thinking. Huh. Oh, fuck off. We're so dead here. Would Riku be able to fight this? Absolutely. Sora?
Tron. He's alive.
Not so much.
Look at that boy's weapon.
Blink's one of those when I want to introduce people to Doctor Who, I always have them watch that episode.
No, Sam. No, I've never seen it.
I have them watch that and the Van Gogh episode. Because that's like the duality that is Doctor Who. Bye, Tron.
What was that about?
Hey.
Huh?
That weapon. Can I see it?
Oh.
This is just incredible. What a program. The weapon and the wielder.
Program? Not me. This is called a Keyblade, and I'm Sora.
I'm Sam.
So this is like Tron's world, right?
You know Tron.
Yeah, I've met him and stuff.
Listen, that program you just fought was Tron.
What? That was Tron?
Tron used to be a good friend. Together, we created this place, the grid. It was something, man. But then Clue staged a coup. I was exiled, and Tron wound up getting derezzed. Or so I thought. Clue made him into a new program called Rinzler. That's the thing about
God,
programs.
Spoilers for the Tron
mess
movie!
Mess with the code just a little, and their whole nature and memory can change.
But that's horrible! Most of this is over my head. But both Tron and this world do seem pretty different. Still, if that's really the Tron I know, we should change him back.
Bingo. Now you're up to speed.
Hi, Synergy. How are you doing today?
If we're lucky, Clue kept a backup of Tron's source code. Ugh. He's a program, after all. He'd be methodical like that.
Gotta do my stretchies.
If we get Tron's source code back from Clue, we can put him back to normal, right?
That's the idea.
Great. Thanks, mister.
Where are you going?
I'm going after Clue.
Do you even know where he is?
Nope, no idea.
It's fucking Sora.
What a strange user. You're nothing like Flynn or Sam. Come on, Sora.
Fucking
I'll show you
Sora.
The way.
I don't know where this guy is, but I'm gonna... He sounds dangerous.
We have to keep moving.
But I'm gonna go chase him down anyway.
What are you gonna do if Rinzler attacks again?
If we're in a hurry, we have to take care of Rinzler first.
The two of us can handle him.
He's such a wholesome being. Like...
All right. Do what you can. Maybe you and Sora can help Tron.
Dad, no.
Relax, Sam. I have a feeling Sora is someone we can trust. Now you and me need to press on.
You and I.
Okay.
God, the Disney grammar bugs me so much.
Korra, be careful.
You too.
Not gonna lie, I completely forgot about Korra.
All right, it's you and me. You ready, Sora?
Yeah, let's do this, Korra.
Clue should be at the helm of his battleship, the Rectifier. We can get there with a solar sailor from the underground docks.
Hey, clue.
What's this? A keyblade.
I actually didn't hate this game. Or this movie. Abilities, me? I feel like I got plenty. Have a great day at work! Oh. I love that even more. Even more, honestly. I love that Pascal doesn't have to be in a bubble. Definitely get stuck in my head. that distracted me so much. I didn't know why you. Don't apologize. He's red now. He's red now. And now he's yellowish. That's fine. To grow more attached, exactly. Huh. Oh my god, he's so yellow!
Yeah. Ha! Yeah! Oh. Ha ha! Oh. So long! So long! Yeah! So long! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Distinguish yours from the enemies.
Yeah.
You know? Ha! Ha! Oh!
Digimon! Digital monsters! Digimon are the champions!
Oh. Oh.
I've never seen it.
Hey! Yeah!
Yeah, yeah. Ha. Ha ha. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Oh. Ha. So long. Ha ha! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
Jenny! Cece, thank you for the sub!
Ha! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Hey! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Do you make best boy? Who's best boy?
Good save! Together!
Heck yeah! I really appreciate it. Seriously.
Yeah.
Like, you
yeah.
know,
yeah. Ha.
Twitch is free and all that jazz, but still,
yeah.
like, my heart
yeah.
it
yeah.
cries a little bit
yeah.
on the inside when people are nice to me.
Yeah. 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 Ha. 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 Oh.
I wonder if I can make Sora anything new. No, I want to make Katanuki. God's name is a Pegastick. Yeah, we're talking about who names the Dream Eaters. Pegastick? Honestly, sounds like a good time.
Yeah.
Wait, what? No. Oh. Freeze.
There.
That's inappropriate.
Madam, stop it!
So long.
You are a wholesome stream. Ha. Oh.
Ha! Hey! Ja! Back off! Ha! 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 Hey! Ha! Ha!
Oh god. Why go through when you can be on top? I get to be on top. Oh god.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Ha. Oh. Hey. Hey. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Enjoy your lurk synergy.
Yeah. 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 Ha. Ha. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Heal. Ha! Yeah! Ho! Ha! Ha!
Who's fucking keyblade?
Thank you for the follow!
Ha! Ha! Ya! Yes! Ya! Ya! Ha!
I will hydrate momentarily.
Ha!
Let me work on this combat for a second.
Ha! 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 Ha!
In this game, that actually, we're gonna go with definitely
thunder.
Not.
Yeah, yeah. Ha, ha, ha. Come on.
Like I'm getting as many as I can while I'm here.
Ha. Yeah, yeah, ha. Yeah, yeah, ha. Ha, hey, ha, heal. Back off.
Like, I'm doing what I can while I'm here. Oh, you got a gift sub, yeah. Yeah, we get significantly more time between drops.
Oh, oh. Hey, ha, hey, ha.
Well, sometimes you just gotta go down. What can I say?
Hey, ha, hey, yeah, ha.
Yeah. So, because like when you drop, you get the ability to power up like your drop decelerator and all that.
There.
You can spend a lot more time. We spent a lot of time in Tron and Riku though, so to be fair, I'm trying to get Sora in the same time. I'm trying to get him to a similar level as Riku as well. You know what? I've never changed out the Keyblade, you know? Yeah, I should probably be using this Keyblade. Come on, trees. Remember when you get new ones. Imagine. That was wrong.
Ha! Yeah! Come on! Yeah!
I guess to be fair, he's helping me kill the Dream Eater.
He's
helping
me
kill the Dream Eaters now.
Ha! There! Yeah!
What other characters with me? My two Pokemon?
Yeah! Ha ha! There. Ha.
Yeah, that's Pascal and Gordon Ramsay.
Oh. There. Yeah. Yeah.
You see, Gordon Ramsay is a fire grass type. He definitely is. I painted him red. I had to reset the whole solar sailor, so now we should be going the right direction.
Yeah, yeah. Ha! Oh, come on! Ha! Oh, oh! Ha ha! Oh, hey! Yes! Ha!
So, like, unintentional grinding. But yes. All right, now we're here.
Ha. Oh.
The bears. Oh. We haven't seen the bears in ages. Oh my god, so much throwing.
Oh. Yeah. Ha. There. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. So long.
Yeah. Oh my god, fuck off. Ha. Ha.
So long. Yeah, ha. Come on.
Yee-yee.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Heal. Yeah.
Ha.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I know. I need mini spell. I need mini so I can be a menace.
Yeah.
I can do this.
Together. Ha! Ja! Ha!
Sora's special move, yeeting. Yeah, so instead of mini, we get yeet. We get to just. Pascal's. He has Poison Dash, but together they make Comet. I have not used Poison Dash yet. Says no trees, you can't go everywhere.
Oh.
I wanna.
Oh. Yeah. There. Yeah. There. Ha. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Sora's out of control.
Oh. Yeah.
Boy's unhinged.
Yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Oh.
Who needs spells when you can use a wall, right?
Ha.
Imagine using anything that's on your command deck other than your cure spell. Could never be me.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep, this was like what?
Yeah.
Parkour? No, thank you. Absolutely not.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. So long. Yeah, yeah. Ha. Ha.
Absolutely never.
So long. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Wall 2 OP. Hey.
Yeah. Ha. Oh.
Donation. Oh, God. The 2,000 gold's bad enough as it is. I don't need anything worse than that.
Yeah.
The 2,000 gold's hard enough.
Yeah.
What are y'all fighting up here?
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. 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 Ha.
We shall see.
Yeah. 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 Ha. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Huh.
Had birth by sleep incentives on, so I had to turn those off. Because we're not playing birth
Come
by
on.
Sleep anymore. So I was just fixing it. Since we were talking about like dono stuff, I was like, I didn't ever turn off the birth by sleep specific stuff.
Ha ha! Ha! Ha!
And I didn't obviously want someone to potentially
there.
Pick one.
There!
Pay no attention to the donation incentive though. I changed the birth by sleep one.
Yeah! Ha! Oh. Ha ha! Ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh. Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Ha ha! Yeah!
That's what I was
yeah.
looking for, I
Come
think.
On.
Is that a save?
Ha! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, no, I know. That's why, I found the save. I'm gonna swap to Riku. I'm trying to find a save.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna drop and break because it's been 4 hours.
Hey.
It's like you read my mind.
Yeah.
It's already been 2 hours since nachos. Ha. Doesn't feel like it's been that long.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you literally stop?
Ha! Hey! Ha! Yeah! Ha!
Dragon!
Yeah! Yeah!
Let me get to the save and I'm gonna look at it.
Yeah!
I thought I saw a chest. Oh, let me get to the save. Let me get to the save. Oh my god, thank you for the $20! Darkstar didn't select Wheel of Pain. Should we be, would they be nice? Let me save and drop Sora, and then take a break. 18, 89, 69. At least we're keeping the 69, which is the memes of the community. And then I'm gonna stand up. Gimme Riku. I don't even remember what Riku was doing. What were we doing? Take a solar sailor from the docks. For... Cover project. Okay, I'm actually pretty lost, like, where we're supposed to be going as Riku, but we'll figure it out.
You're done!
I will hydrate momentarily.
Sorry.
It doesn't. The scares aren't a... I did. I have three now. That's all we've had today.
Sorry.
Plus a wheel. So, like, my blood pressure is high when I wake up. So it's not like a stream thing or a no water thing. It's like my blood pressure is high, like, when I wake up. No, we don't. I don't think we want to be here. But yes, I have tons of water. I also have Gatorade.
You're done.
I mean, I'd like to not be on meds if I don't have to be.
Sorry. Take this.
It's not just my blood pressure. Well, okay, so I haven't really talked about this on stream. It's not just my blood pressure. I've had a couple cysts pop up in, I will say this as a female who has to make sure that weird things don't happen with particular parts of her body, if you know what I'm talking about. And so that plus the fact that my blood pressure has been high, plus I've been running a low-grade fever for a week and a half at this point, my doctor has requested to see me. So I'm just gonna leave it at that. Because I don't want to stress about it being anything big or scary, or anything like that. But oh my god, this is not what I wanted to do. Yeah. So just a but that also runs in my family, so I'm trying to be very careful and stay ahead of it. No. We don't think about it. It's also one of those things that, like, it's hard for me to feel comfortable sharing stuff like that because I don't like it when people worry about me, but I also know that, like, there are people in my life that care about me and are going to worry about me, and so it's like I very obviously want to share things like that, but at the same time, like, plus genetics, because I have, like, a, without oversharing, like, I have a cyst on my back. Yeah. Yeah, Skyler, we won't talk about it. We're just gonna go back to being Riku.
Gotcha! Gotcha! Gotcha!
Fuck off! No!
Gotcha!
Fuck you, Heracross wannabe!
Gotcha!
Yeah, that's what I thought. I am lost! Okay. Need to find something that will take me to the docks. I'm also Kingdom Hearts 2 Riku with the long hair when he's in the blindfold. I mean, I'm partial to the Demix Fauxhawk, but that's just because I have one. Okay, we're back here. This is gonna take us up and around. Oh. dead end. Found cherry vanilla Coke Zero. Oh, that sounds really good. I don't really drink dark sodas, but that sounds amazing.
Take this.
I am frustrated. I just needed the arena. Maybe I'm just an idiot. Hey, where are you rage quit? We're getting there. I mean, I'm obviously not gonna rage quit the game. I'm gonna play it to completion. I'm just gonna be angry about it. Here? Oh, for fuck's sake. Sora's has been pretty straightforward. Riku's not so much.
Take this!
Like, I'm having no problem at all navigating Sora's.
Heal!
Yeah.
This looks like where we're working towards.
Okay, yeah.
Was not a big fan. Oh, I like the pets. And the parkour, obviously. Something will open that door.
Yeah!
Oh my god, balloon.
Drift!
So it looks like we're trying to find what will open these doors. That put a hole in the wall. Somewhere there's an orange line that opens that door.
Yes.
There we go. Hell yeah, there we go. I didn't actually mean to use balloons. Like, I don't know if I should be using them. Are they as ridiculous as they seem like they are? Like, I have no idea what to use at all, because, like, I don't use my deck at all. It just exists. Hi, Tsunami King. Like, I just... I finally found the door. Yeah. Just finished Deep Jungle. Nice. Like BBS with Command X. It really is. Yeah, I slowly found doors. I feel bad. I feel like I was a downer talking about my like blood pressure stuff. Now I'm just like brain goes burr. Huh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because now I'm sitting here stressed about it too.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I said I feel like I'm a downer, because I'm sitting here stressing about it now. Instead of like just vibing. Hi, I'm a real human who has problems sometimes, and she doesn't know how to handle them while she's streaming. What world am I wishing to see? I couldn't even begin to tell you. Because I wasn't expecting Tron. Ooh, that's a free fall if I ever saw one.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, the solar sailor.
Ain't it?
We found it.
Yeah.
I did it. Look, Ma, I did it.
You're done.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Finally freaking found it.
Yeah. Ha!
Take this!
Like, so far the flow motion hasn't like impacted my directions that much. It's been more of a like
heal.
I literally can't figure out where.
Yeah.
Like, this world is just very turns around to me. No, you're fine, Skylar. I honestly probably shouldn't talk about it, because now I'm sitting here stressing about it in the back of my mind while trying to scream. You're fine. You didn't bother me at all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck. I wanted to climb the whole thing.
Yeah.
All right, fine. I guess it's as high as it'll let me go. I want to go all the way up, E, though. Look at my little bat. He's all the way up there.
Yeah.
I want to go uppies. Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Wait. So Sora has to explore the entire solar sailor. Riku also.
Is she gonna make it?
Riku has to actually, like, ride.
I don't
just
know.
Gets to ride it.
But didn't you write her code?
Got the trophy for
some of it.
In this game?
But the rest is just.
In under 15 hours? No.
Beyond me.
She's an ISO. ISO?
A whole new life form.
Oh, Kingdom Hearts 1. Oh,
Korra
my God.
Is the
okay.
Last ISO.
And you created them?
They manifested like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being. For centuries, we've dreamed of a pure existence beyond our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection, none of it meant a thing. The ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world.
This is literally just the plot of the Tron movie. Like, 100%.
There. Good as new. It's going to take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue. clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system, but endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
I'm gonna get a snack after this one.
And you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process.
I know I just got up, but I should probably eat something.
Like Xehanort. His single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem.
Sure did.
We all have a little of that curiosity in us.
Curiosity is a strong word for
Xehanort.
So
if we're not careful,
curiosity plus
any one of us could create an Ansem.
You know, Riku!
Great! They found us!
That's a statement
and a half.
We've
been put on a new course.
Any one of us could create an Ansem. Yeah. If you stab yourself in the chest enough times, you too can make an Ansem. Hi, Tron.
Goodbye.
Quora!
No, wait!
Literally, this is ripped right from the movie.
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Korra comes first, and we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son
thing,
I won't
put in. Build an
answer
workshop from Org 13
but
Industries.
But we should probably get back that disc at least, before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise. Riku, I gotta save Korra too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there.
Oh my god.
All right.
Fuck. This world is so long.
Yeah. Huh.
Mommy? Yeah, you sure can. I would say I need to build a cuddle buddy, but that's just build a bear. Yeah, but like build a human-sized cuddle buddy though? Is that something you'd be into? Oh, fuck off, literally.
Sorry.
Again, Riku, we do not apologize for murder. Stop doing it, bro.
Take this.
Just kill him.
Take this.
I don't know why you say sorry every time you jump up in the air.
Sorry.
Take this. You're done.
I just like no sight targeted that thing. That was impressive. Like, I knew its general vicinity, but I wasn't expecting to hit it.
Take this.
Gotcha! You're done!
Yeah! Yeah!
Sorry!
Yeah! Yeah!
Sorry!
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Yeah.
Wait, what was that called? Peepstahoo? I need one! TikTok meme. I'm just the baby. Rally. Ienzo! Is that because Ienzo's baby? I'm just the baby. I think it fits. Hold on. If I don't do spaces... Exactly. The TikTok meme fits. I'm just a baby. This is the only thing that's keeping this playthrough sane at this point, is the names for our Pokemon. Okay, so now we need to put it in the party. Change party. I think we're gonna yeet the Furby. Penguins don't fly. They glide. All right, he's mad at me now. All right. Welcome to the team. Time for training. Change its colors because like it's all like rainbowy, like it's, this is like, I need to change the bat, but the rest of them are like gay squad, like Riku's got gay squad going on. Yeah, I know. I think I want to change the color of the bat, though. I need the bat. Are your wings what turned pink? Are his wings what turned pink? Yeah. Cool. Riku's got queer squad. Pride pack, yep. I need to link with the bat one more time. Okay. I'm just a baby. I'm just a baby. Me last week. Hey, chat. I'm streaming for 33 hours. Do we think that we could finish Birth by Sleep and Dream Drop Distance? Chat. Yeah, probably. Me. Nah, there's Pokemon. Depending on circumstances, that's true. No one told me there were gonna be Pokemon. To be fair. Still alive. Go, little baby. Earn your place. So this actually should be easier because we've already done this once, Sora.
Who's fucking keyboard?
Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in.
Yeah.
That's silly that I can't just jump up there. Hello, sir. Oh, thank you. Wall.
You're done. Gotcha. Take this. You're done. Take this.
Yeah. Hut. Hut. Yeah.
Here. I haven't actually looked. It's pretty it's pretty cool in the apartment today, unlike yesterday. I got yelled at yesterday. It's 75 here. I got yelled at last night when I turned off stream because I didn't run my AC at all during stream because I didn't want stream to hear it, and it was like 85 degrees in my house when I finished stream yesterday. So I was very lovingly yelled at.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
Take this.
Yeah.
Take this. Take this.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I got places to be. But you had really bad thunderstorms. It's 75 with it's gonna
Sam,
be clear today.
Go.
We have scattered severe thunderstorms tomorrow and Wednesday. It's gonna be 97 on Tuesday. Get the fuck out of here.
What are you doing here?
To the flight deck.
But Clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
Yeah, I'd move back. Yeah, it's gonna be in the 90s all next week here, except for the days we have thunderstorms. I moved out of the south for a reason. Fuck you, Minnesota. True. important tonight. Tell Nippy and Dick
got gotcha.
You.
Gotcha. 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 Gotcha.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Jusimi is no longer gotcha. Where you are. Without Doxy, new location, Jusimi are relocated.
It's over.
I could not get out of that to save my life. Second death, yeah. Oh, should we turn the counter on?
You're done! You're done! Gotcha!
I'm glad you had a good shift at work.
Yeah, yeah. Heal. Dreamless.
Jesus, fuck, it's those things at the end that are fucking me up. Jesus Christ!
Sorry.
How do I destroy
sorry.
Them?
Sorry. Gotcha.
I can't fucking. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ.
Take this. Take this.
I don't have time to block.
Sorry.
There's too much yeah. happening.
Heal.
Ha.
My bird is dead.
Ha.
Heal.
I'm gonna be a little distracted. Hi, Zora.
Ha!
Yeah.
Who's fucking keep
thank you for the follow.
Yeah, yeah, ha!
Yeah.
All right.
You're done.
Now that those are dead.
Heal.
Are we all good? Is everybody here? Are we all alive again? Jeebus Christ, do you stress me out.
Okay.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Sorry. Gotcha. You're done. Ha. You're done. Ha. Gotcha.
Could we freak it? Literally block only once. It's all it's gonna take. Oh my god, I hate you.
Right. Gotcha.
Heal. Yeah.
Upstairs. Hello, Tron. Oh, it's Clue.
This is mine.
Oh, Wayfinder Triad Academy. Yeah, that's true.
I had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world together. You broke your promise.
Well, maybe if my wish comes true and they're in the Wayfinder Trios in 3, maybe that means we'll have Shotlocks in 3.
I don't believe it.
Jeff on Jeff violence.
You can leave this one to me.
All right, Riku. This music. By Mantis, that's cool. Ah, you have to spell it right.
Yeah.
Ha. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Woo. That's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
Dreamer.
Yeah. Yeah. Why did that link not go off?
Ha. Dreamer. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Heal. Riku's got like the gay flying squad is what we decided. He's just a baby. Yank it off.
I created the perfect system.
Did you though?
The thing about perfection
is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry.
What if Riku's like, I got this.
Go. Clue. Remember what you came for.
All right, Sora. Yeah, this is Tron.
No. No. Why? He's my son.
Yeah, Zora, I'm pretty far ahead. Just go! Over here watching the movie, basically.
Dad! Sam! It's time! No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
This is literally just the plot of the movie Tron.
I'm not leaving you!
Literally just Take the plot her. Of the movie Tron.
Yes!
Hi, Kimbo! How are you? How you been, buddy?
Goodbye, kiddo.
I'm well. Watching Tron for free. Thanks, Disney.
Don't even think about it.
I love this part. Oh, hey, you're just like Sora. You got people inside you. Themes of Kingdom Hearts. Everybody stabs themselves. Everybody has someone else inside of them. No one really dies.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds. Maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed.
Yes, Crafty.
And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Everyone stabs themselves, everyone's got someone inside them, and no one dies. Did I say something inappropriate? Ooh. Everyone's got someone inside them? Yeah, I've been making that joke the whole time. We've just got tons of people inserted inside of us. I've been saying that the whole time. Everyone's just got tons of people inside of them. All right, infiltrate the throne ship. I think this. Oh, hello. Right to plot. Hi, Cora.
You sure we'll find Tron's source code here?
Hello, plot.
It's not here. Maybe Clue has it with him.
Sora, let's look elsewhere.
All right.
Yeah, it's like I left Sora exactly where he needed to be. Oh, hey, Tron.
Wait, Korra. Let me talk to Rinzler. A little heart-to-heart might jog his memory.
He's a program, Sora. Programs don't have hearts.
That's not true. The Tron I remember, he had something. Hey, you used to be called Tron, right? Clue did something to you to mess with your memory. You're a little confused, but that's okay. Come on, remember, Tron.
Tron's Vanitas, canon. Tron, it's now canon. Tron is Vanitas.
I don't think Rinzler is quite the friend you remember.
That's now canon.
He just needs time. That's all. Korra!
No!
Tron, don't!
Korra! Excuse me? Did you just shut the door on me? Rude.
Tron. Why?
That's what we do. Put the most precious memories in the back of our minds where they're safe. Or in your case, the most precious hearts?
Not you again!
The memory and heart are tightly linked.
Xemnas!
Rub a few memories together, and you get a spark of emotion, a feeling. But in a digital world, memory does not work like that. Nothing is ever felt.
I killed you!
You can hold a thousand, a million times the information. But there is still no heart with which to parse it. Once, my master Ansem found an old system and made a copy of its master control program and used it to serve his own ends.
Yeah, we know that. That's Kingdom Hearts 2.
This is the original data of that system. Here, data can be copied. Memory can be changed and easily manipulated. Tron is a digital entity. So why would he be any different? He obeys the rules of this world. Sora, what about you?
Me?
Your heart, memories, your data, and your dreams. The bits and bytes that have made up your life so far, can you say for sure they are not just copies of someone else's?
Ouch.
Yes.
That's,
my memories that and feelings
deep.
Belong to me.
Ooh.
You had better check.
Sora,
make
you...
Make certain the box's contents match what's on the label. Since you have been chosen.
Chosen for what?
That's a whole plot and a half.
You think this is the realm of dreams.
Who is this?
But there you are mistaken. Data does not dream.
This is baby Xehanort, right? Because he's the one at the end of Birth by Sleep that Ansem picks up.
You haven't.
And he's like, what's your name? He says, my name's Xehanort.
Where you are. That you have already wandered.
Like, he looks like
Terranort,
but that's Xehanort.
What do you mean?
Like, he's the one at the end of the Birth by Sleep extra movie that's, like, unconscious. And Ansem picks him up and says, what's your name? And he says, my name is Xehanort. Like, that's who that is. Not much. That's Xehanort. We know who that is. Sora doesn't know who it is.
What in the world?
Combatant 13 versus Rinzler.
Greetings, Sora. I've been waiting.
Who are you?
I am Clue.
So it was you. You're the guy who turned Tron into Rinzler.
The number 13 again,
correct.
Yeah.
I had to repurpose his code.
Well, unrepurpose it.
Yes. Under the right parameters, I might.
Huh?
You have a little item called a keyblade. It can open any lock, isn't that right? Hand it over, and I'll change Rinzler back into Tron.
Bro!
A keyblade?
What? Sor, why are we even considering this?
I can't.
Yeah.
This is what lights the darkness.
Don't be an idiot, Sora.
A chance to make everyone happy.
Ha. Flawed reasoning. I'll have to take it by force.
Tron, why can't I get through to you?
Fight, Sora!
Korra! You're okay! I can't believe it!
Yes, I think Tron heard you. Long enough for me to escape. You can do it! You can get through to him! Sora, you have to fight him!
But, Korra, how can I...
You have that key. It will bring him to his senses.
I'll try!
Oh, fuck. Alright.
Let's go, Tron! Huh. Together! Huh. Yeah! Huh. There! Ha! Ha! Huh. Heal! Ha! Ha! Hey! Ha! 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 Yeah! Oh! Ha! Oh! Ah!
Yeah! Yeah! Wow, this is... I hate this. I don't like this. This is gonna make me sick!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! This is gonna be... this is gonna be as bad as the tornadoes were in Birth by Sleep.
Yes. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. So long. Yeah. Ha. So long. Yeah. Ha. There. Yeah. Ha ha. Yeah. Ha! Heal!
Oh my god.
Yes!
I'm gonna die! I can't! This is- no! There's no way I get out of this! I can't!
Ha! Yeah! Yes! Ha! Ha! Let's go!
Ha! We're just playing keep away during ceiling time. We're just playing keep away during ceiling time, that's all we're doing.
Yeah. Yeah. There. Hey. Ha. Oh. Oh. Ha. Heal. Oh. Oh. Ha. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Oh. Ha. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Keep away. Sora, we're just playing keep away. I'm not playing keep away well. Fuck.
Together.
Dear God, no, never again. For the win.
Deal with you later. I have to retrieve Rinsler.
He reached for my hand. Tron is still in there.
You and that key have a special power.
So do you. Power to make me see it.
So, does that mean we're friends?
Of course. What if my memories aren't my own? No, I gotta be like Tron. Maybe we're walking the wrong path, but our hearts will lead us back to the truth.
Like a star shining bright on your world today. Make evil go away. Y'all mentioned it, now it's in my head. Jesus, Tron took like...
Where are they?
Whoa!
I've turned this castle upside down.
Tron took like 4 hours. Post Kingdom Hearts 2, right?
Are the other two still out cold?
No, pre-Kingdom Hearts 2?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
Hmm. So do you think they were blasted off to some other world or
what? He just missed his bestie.
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened. And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, a refuge is made for them in the realm between. A world called...
That scared the I'm just like in the middle of a cutscene, and Simple and Clean starts playing, scaring the poop out of me.
Traverse Town. They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay.
Axel is the only
the
one wearing war robes.
We're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, ooh-woo. It is strange.
Oh, God. Ooh-woo.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Thank you for the $60 to make it nice again.
You know what? I'll bring them back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
The door to darkness.